basically we have a wingspan, we have a wing chord, that's from the leading edge to the trailing edge. We have a measurement there. We have a measurement on the stabilizer, which is the horizontal tailplane, and the diameter of the propeller. Now those change a little bit every year. That helps induce new airplanes every year. But the overall scope of the event hasn't really changed dramatically since its inception.